held the key to the kingdom lions guarding castle walls. Hail the king of death. Then I lost it all, dead and broken mind, backs against the wall, cut me open. I'm just trying to breathe, just trying to figure it out, because I built these walls to watch them crumbling down the sand. Then I lost it all, and who can save me now?
Take back the power and crush the insurgent horde. As war fades into the distant memory of enlightened pigs and open wounds, the rebels will begin to perish. One by one, they should. Feel the fear of dying young. Not ignore the chance to scream. Lie awake at night in terror, admitting fear will return to glory. And the story of rebels who set out to conquer will finish in blood.
This is to be our final transmission. The rebels have defeated our illustrious armies. They have damaged our intention with ugly and defiant malevolence. All that we love and care for will sink into the abyss of a new dark age, made more sinister and perhaps more protracted by the light of perverted science and rebellion. The whole root and heavy core will perish in starving captivity. You will never win your freedom. You cannot escape fear.
sometimes. Yeah.
In the possibility of defeat, not within the silence of a deserted alley, nor the clamor of a crowded street. Fear cannot be vanquished. We cannot be destroyed. Fear will rise up again and control the masses, take back the power, and crush the insurgent horde. As war fades into the distant memory of enlightened pigs and open wounds, the rebels will begin to perish, one by one, they should. Feel the fear of dying young. Not ignore the chance to scream. Lie awake at night in terror, admitting fear will return to glory. And the story of rebels who set out to conquer will finish in blood.